It also looks like spikes. Life shard, I see. Now that I have that, I'm going to go risk it. Not worth it. Cell. I can only assume that my game. Okay, so it acts as a checkpoint. That's neat. Interesting. fucking Navi. I'll do that, thank you. I want up. God damn it. I don't think I can get back over there right now, so I'll go this way. Howdy, those who showed up while I was muted. Because of terrible really. Keystone spirit gates. Okay. Let me make sure I'm... Yeah, okay, good. Can't even damage that. Spirit gate blocks us. They were built for protection before the days of decay. The required keystones must be nearby. To reach the spirit tree, we must pass the spirit caverns that lie beyond this gate. Takes two. To tango. I'll be playing Skyward the first soon. I could go up there, or I could not. Where am I going? It appears that up is where I need to go. That was close. I can appreciate. Right. Right, this is a map stone, one of the many ancient markers created to chart the forest of Nib, goddammit. Nimble as it grew. There's a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it. Sure, why not? What the hell is that? Is that exactly what I... Okay. Might be what I'm looking for. It is. It is not what I'm looking for. Seems kind of unfair, doesn't it? Thank you. again. Ow. I deserved all of that. Oh, jeez. The hell was that? Can I wall jump? Unfortunate. I have a feeling I shouldn't be down here. No, not yet. Evening, Tivlin. The light of the spirit tree lives in all of us. He is the reason we're alive. He's the reason we grew. When he calls out to find you many years past, we were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of Phil, the spirit inside. Getting massive Guild Wars 2 vibes. I now have wall jump. Let's do this. I'll do Garfield, though I nearly stepped on awful things. At least I think those are awful things. I'll do Garfield again someday. I don't know when. I might do... That was close. Oh, that's what happened. Ah. You again. Oh dear. What the knick-knack paddywhack is that? Get back here. Take care, Sage. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do with that. There we go. Damn. Nearly died there. That would have been unfortunate. That seems like it would be pretty handy. I'll do that though. Gary's mod, I have like 2,000 plus hours in that. Oh, that nearly hit me. That's been over the span of years. Of course, that map thing was down here, right? Can love be found in a blind forest? I've no doubt. So that ends there, if I can get there without. Get out of here, wolf dude. Have a good night. For breakfast tonight. Get down from there. Be a cat. Insert 9 lives joke here. I can't go that way because I don't have whatever's required. So I'll go this way. Good to know. I'll link your soul. Can I? Damn. I can't even go that way. How do I? Okay, there's just an item up there that I desperately want but cannot get. As my Oni-chan, that's a rude thing to say. This nonsense. Okay. Damage. It'd have to. Because I only got hit twice there, and most disappointing game of last year. When did Watch Dogs come out? Was that 2014? Or was that 2013? I think that was 2014. Damn it. Yeah, they do 2 damage, which is unfortunate and very painful. Energy gates were sealed by the spirits of the past. If we can collect enough energy cells, they will open a path. I see. I'm enjoying this game so far. Damn, that was... Oh my goodness. Not worth it. I do not have a cat. That would have been bad news bears. Almost didn't see that. Well, that's... No, I should have died there. Sesame. Open. Thank you.